When you think of Christmas, you think of Santa Claus, a well-lit up Christmas tree. And all sorts of gifts, decorations and Christmas ornaments. All to celebrate the birth of Christ. We have caroling, choirs. We have fellowship and get-togethers with the young and old. Christmas parties. Many fun and games. With more gifts and prizes. There will be a few lucky ones, but no one leaves without a smile. We have Christmas plays. With Santa giving out goodies to children. And it won't be a celebration without the glorious food. The night before Christmas, we all get dressed up and go to church to sing and rejoice our praise to our risen Lord. The next few days, we feast like kings and queens. And the food is a little spicy. We can always have some sweet treats like cookies and cakes. A time to visit our loved ones or welcome guests to our humble abode. Though it is a great time to have fun with friends and family, I take this time to look back to a few who I once used to celebrate with.